Well, Penn State says it's considering moving its in-classes entirely online following a spike in new COVID cases. 174 students at the main campus have tested positive in 1 week, 37 more at the branch campuses. Penn State says after the holiday weekend, it'll decide whether to make changes, including making classes online only.